Let's start lesson 9, our clothes. Learning objectives. Need for clothes. Different types of clothes. What are fibers? How to take care of clothes? Let's start learning. Clothes are the fabrics we wear to cover and protect our body. They protect us from heat, cold, rain and dust. Clothes also protect us from the insect bites. Clothes also elaborate our looks and style. Come, let's read about them in detail. Need for clothes. Clothes are necessary for us. We wear them because clothes keep us warm and protect our body from outside sources. Clothing is also seen as important for the presentational purposes they have. Clothing allows us to differentiate what roles a figure has in a society. Police, firefighters, etc. They are also good for appearance and individual expression. Clothing allows us to enhance our attractiveness and allows us to look a certain way that we want to be seen as. Classy, casual, stylish, edgy, laid back, etc. Clothes also protect us from harsh weather conditions. Woolen clothes keep our body warm in winters. We use raincoats and gum boots to keep our body dry in rainy season. Try your bits. Find out the information on various types of clothes we wear. Also, discuss about them in the class. For the teacher, tell the students about the different types of clothes worn during different times. Also tell the students about uniform of professionals. Different types of clothes. We wear clothes depending upon two conditions like climate, occasion. Let's read about them in detail. Climate. We wear clothes according to the climate of a place. We wear cotton clothes in summer season. They keep our body cool and absorb the sweat from our body. Cotton clothes act as a barrier between the hot sun rays and our body. In winters, we wear woolen clothes. Woolen clothes keep our body warm. They trap the body heat and keep us warm. They do not let the cold affect our body. Summer clothes, winter clothes. Occasion. We wear different clothes on different occasions. The clothes which we wear at home, at school, in parties, etc. are different. We wear our uniform while going to school. We wear sports uniform while playing sports. We wear night dress while sleeping. We wear a nice colorful dress when we go for a party or any other function. Color the uniform as your school uniform. Fact time. Cotton fibers are one of the only natural fibers that cause virtually no allergic reactions and don't irritate human skin. What are fibers? A fiber is a thread from which clothes are made. The fibers are woven and knitted together to make a fabric. There are two types of fibers, natural, synthetic. Let's read about them in detail. Natural fibers. The fibers we get from plants and animals are called natural fibers. The examples of natural fibers are cotton, jute, wool, and silk. The cotton comes from cotton plant. The jute comes from jute plant. The wool comes from sheep. The silk comes from silk worm. Synthetic fibers. Synthetic fibers are man-made fibers. They are made from chemical resources. Some examples of synthetic fibers are polyester, acrylic, nylon, rayon, acetate, spandex, and Kevlar. Nylon, polyester. How to take care of clothes. Whether you prefer dazzling sequins, woolen, soft cotton and polyester, how you care for your garments will affect the life length of your clothes tremendously. You can also save money on future clothing purchases by taking the proper measures to care for your clothes. Follow the given points to take care of your clothes. We should wash our clothes with a good detergent and water. After washing the clothes, we should dry them in the sun so that the bad odor vanishes from the clothes. We should iron our clothes. Ironing makes our clothes look neat and good. Washed and ironed clothes should be kept nicely in the cupboard. Expensive clothes made of wool and silk should be dry cleaned. Dry cleaning saves the clothes from damage. Woolen and silk clothes should be stored with mothballs or neem leaves. They keep insects away from these clothes. Ironed clothes, mothballs. Let's revise. Clothes are the fabrics we wear to cover and protect our body. They protect us from heat, cold, rain and dust. Clothes also protect us from the insect bites. Clothes also elaborate our looks and style. We wear cotton clothes in summers and woolen clothes in winters. A fiber is a thread from which clothes are made. Natural fibers are the fibers that we obtain from plants and animals. Synthetic fibers are man-made fibers. Points to remember. Fibers, a thread from which clothes are made. Uniform, special clothes worn by school children and professionals. Natural fibers, fibers obtained from plants and animals.